You won't believe what this dog did to this cat, and what it does next will shock you. The dog has always been teasing his cat friend, just like he does every day. At first, he thought she was just sleeping, pretending not to notice him, but there was no response. He tried barking, but still got no reaction. The dog felt panicked, placing his front legs on her to make sure she was still alive, because he couldn't bear to believe that this day had come. His owner even tried to give him his favorite treats, but he had no appetite, knowing that the cat was no longer by his side. The dog and the cat met 5 years ago when they were both strays. They were adopted by their owner at a special time, and in the 5 years since, they had gotten along well. They had their own exclusive entertainment games, bringing joy to their owner during those 5 years. They also supported each other. This time, when the cat suddenly showed no response, the dog felt scared. The owner buried the cat in the yard and placed a monument for her. Every day, the dog would lie in front of the cat's monument, preparing her favorite treats. 1 year later, he did something that shocked everyone. The anniversary of the cat's passing, as the sun dipped low in the sky, casting long shadows across the yard, the dog surprised everyone by bringing a small bouquet of flowers and placing it gently beside the cat's monument. His owner watched from the porch, tears welling in their eyes at the sight of their loyal companion's gesture. But the dog wasn't finished yet. With determined steps, he trotted off into the yard, disappearing behind a row of bushes. Moments later, he emerged, his mouth carrying something small and shiny. It was a tiny bell, the very same one the cat used to wear around her collar when they roamed the streets together as strays. With careful precision, the dog placed the bell atop the monument, a silent tribute to the bond they had shared. Then, in a move that left everyone speechless, he let out a long, mournful howl, echoing through the quiet evening air. From that day on, the dog continued his daily vigil at the cat's monument, never forgetting his dear friend. And though the yard felt emptier without her playful antics, the memories of their friendship lived on in the hearts of all who knew them.